Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Friday, October 21st here at Bay City High School, and today it's Black Cat Friday and homecoming.
Let's stand for the pledge.
My mama calls, see you on TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Work so hard, forgot how to vacation.
The best moment of senior year had to be football season.
Yeah, the El Campo game without a doubt.
We made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly. Yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley. Yeah. And I know I sound dramatic.
Well, I would say not to just be young as long as you can. Don't try to grow up too fast because it comes faster than you think. So enjoy it while it lasts.
Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you quit winning, would you light us to the sky? How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind?
Coming live to you from the studio. 3, 2, 1,
Hey, we're gonna end with this. Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna stop. How many times? I'm gonna do it 3 times and then.
The best moment of senior year is football season.
Football season.
My best moment is making it to the state and track with my girls.
My favorite memory was when second semester started and Juliet got moved.
Oh my
god.
Yeah. All right, guys, can you tell me the best moment of senior year?
That would definitely have to be some prom.
I think football season. She thinks prom.
I think not. Football season, I was awful.
She didn't know the cheers.
How does it feel to be a 2017 graduate?
Feels amazing.
Oh my lord. It feels great to be a 2017 graduate. Like, I think we have the best class.
I think we do too. 2017.
Oh, you know, it feels great. You know, we're at the top. You know.
Feels great. I feel very relieved. I'm graduating. Didn't think I was going to do it.
Is there any advice you would give to the underclassmen?
Yes. Don't let other people influence your decisions, because you're the one that's going to be dealing with the consequences, not them.
If you see Ms. Corman in the hall, make sure you have your ID.
Go to class. Don't skip. You want to exist.
Definitely go to class. Please go to class.
I had to learn that the hard way. Saturday school.
It sucks.
Don't skip. Come to class every day.
Do not miss school because you're going to be in Saturday school.
And also, if you have a dream you chase after and you don't listen to anyone who tells you that you can't achieve it, even though that sounds cliche, just...
What will you miss most about Bay City High School?
The library. The librarians are amazing. Being a student aide's awesome.
Besides Juliet, I guess he had a library.
Sports.
Yes.
Definitely sports.
Especially softball.
And the coaches.
Pep rally vibes.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Hey, I'm going to miss everyone. Just the teachers, the people.
Sports, teams, coaches. Coaches. Definitely friends, my friends. I don't think I'll have friends after a couple weeks. So definitely like take advantage of everyone.
I will miss the teachers, some of the teachers. A lot of the teachers are very nice.
Well, that's it for 2017, Blackhead.
This is Kaylee.
And I'm Derek, signing off one last time. The Blackhead Way.